Avid Media Composer has some great tools at your disposal when you need to color correct video. Check out the difference between these two clips. Use the Overwrite button to edit the same clip to the timeline 3 times. Add 3 additional video tracks by using the keyboard shortcut Command Y. Then stack all of the clip segments on top of themselves using the Red Segment Lift Overwrite Smart Tool. Make sure the position indicator is at the front of the sequence. Then move this monitor icon to the topmost track. Navigate over to the Effects palette within the project window. Click on the Image category and find the Paint Effect Filter. Drag the paint effect onto the empty track that's on V4. Move back over to the Effects palette and click on the Key category. Drag the Animatte effect onto the clip segment for V3. Press the Effect Mode button. Within the Effect Editor window, click on the Rectangle tool. Press the Reduce icon button so you can see the outside edge of the frame. Draw a rectangle covering the sky of the video clip. Set the color mode for the object to a gradient. Within the gradient parameter, set the angle to a value of 90. Within the magic mask parameter, set the color for the magic mask to white by decreasing the saturation to 0 and increasing the luminance value to 255. Within the color parameter, now go ahead and adjust the hue for the color of the sky that you'd like. Click within the V3 track. Make sure the position indicator is at the front of the sequence. Click on the tracking tool within the Effect Editor window. Move the tracking crosshairs over a high contrast area to track. Then press the Start Tracking button. Drag the effect icon from the upper right corner of the effect editor onto the V2 track to make an exact copy of the same tracking data. Click back onto the V3 track. Make sure the position indicator is at the front of the sequence. Now click on the Polygon tool within the Effect Editor window. Trace around the edge of the lake. Within the Effect Editor window, twirl down the disclosure triangle for tracking. Turn on Track Point A. Now the shape object will follow the tracking path. Double-click on the Animatte effect that's on V3. This opens a nest. Navigate to the Effects palette within the Project window and click on the Image category. Find the Color Effect filter and drag it onto V1.2. Go back to the Effects Editor window and increase the blue parameter for the color gain. Now click onto the segment for V2. Make sure the position indicator is at the front of the sequence. Using the Polygon tool again, trace around the lower half of the image to exclude the tree line. Within the Effect Editor window, twirl down the disclosure triangle for tracking and turn on Track Point A. This time, double-click on the V2 track. Again, drag the color effect filter from the effects palette onto V1.2. Within the Effect Editor window, increase the slider for the amount of green. Okay, that's it. Check it out. For other great tips like this, or to enroll in a Media Composer training course, visit geniusdv.com.